Tick, tock, 12 o'clock. Time to go to bed. I thought I was over you, but I have to admit, it was great seeing you after so long. Maybe I was wrong about us. I don't know. It's a big decision. Come see me when you've made up your mind.
Thank you. I was six, I was in a car accident and I almost lost my leg. I bit my tongue off and broke my jaw right down the middle, and I think that's made me who I am. People telling me you'll never walk again, or telling me this or that about yourself. Overcoming that through my early childhood probably shaped and molded me. I really don't like looking at video of me when I was a little girl, because I look at that really disturbed child, and it bothers me that I had to be so serious at 6 and 8 years old.
Back in town. How you been?
Man, if you're here, we have to meet up. You know, spray the town red like the old days. I just have to figure out where the hell I am. The streets don't look the same anymore.
You better not be late.
Time. Some people are closer to that consciousness than others. There's vibrations, there's thoughts, there's contact, and some people are just in tune with that. And when they allow it to happen, they can hear and see and help those spirits pass on, move on, continue on, or give them a message or take a message from them. That definitely could happen.
Sorry, got disconnected there. So, why'd you come back? Wait a second. You're here to see Dana, you dog. What, you gonna get back together again? What was that? Is there someone there with you?
was. So hard to remember.
Hey there, buddy. What? Dana was there? Just now? Then why are you on the phone talking to me? Get going. You're gonna miss your chance. Quick, but my God, it's like a furnace. I got
got turned around. I don't know where I am. What the hell happened to this city? And why can't I remember?
had a toy, like this little glowworm toy. And, you know, I put it like on the lamp, you know, help to like light it up at night. And, you know, it'll stay warm and it wouldn't make the room so dark. I didn't really like dark rooms, but it was more of like scary movies, which I knew was fake, but as a kid, you still have this imagination and everything. I don't know where my little glowworm is. I guess he got lost.
Thank you.
just, you know, walking down the street, it just shows how people are. I hate to use the word hate, but sometimes you just have to hate people for how they are, the way they are. It's not because it's the way their mother and their father raised them. It's just the way they choose to act. Even though their mother and their father treated them well, they choose to be mean and evil because they don't get things their way.
I think we're evolving, and human beings are no exception. We're always evolving, and we're at a stage now that we need to grow out of. Right? Humanity is just on a crash course to, you know, oblivion, you know. But people, everybody I talk to, I mean, everybody seems to know that, but nobody seems to be able to do anything about it. I just kind of accept the fact that, you know, we're all going to die one day, and might as well make the most of it while we're here. Once you accept that, that life and death are just two sides. The same darn thing. People don't have to live in fear anymore.